With this new AI tool, you can build fully functional websites that used to take agencies months to build and cost up to $20,000. HeyBoss just launched Boss Mode. Boss Mode gives entrepreneurs the ability to have an AI team that builds a revenue-ready website customized to your use case. In this video, we're going to build a real website with Boss Mode by describing our business, strategizing with the AI CEO, and then in minutes, we're going to have our revenue-ready website. Thank you so much to HeyBoss for sponsoring this video. Boss Mode is currently invite only, but HeyBoss was kind enough to give you an invite code. Check out the description to get yours and build along with me. We're going to send this initial prompt, which is that I want to build a coaching website to sell courses and schedule appointments. So I'm going to send that off, and the AI CEO is going to get back to me with a game plan and ask me some questions. What's really cool about the AI CEO is it extracts the unique aspects about the business and then customizes the website based on that. Let's jump into the game plan our AI CEO gave us. First, it's going to ask foundation questions about the business. Then there will be strategic depth questions, which are optional but recommended. So we're going to do that, which adds wow factor and uniqueness. You're definitely going to want to stick around to the end to see what that adds to the website. And then asset collection, which is logos, photos, and content. Then within 10 to 15 minutes, our AI team is going to deliver a complete custom site. So first up, to build the perfect website for us, it's asking me what are the absolute must-have features or content sections I want included. What's really nice is I can just click on the features I want, or I can add additional features or just respond with a message. And as I click on them, they get added to the chat. So I added these two. I also want a blog or resource library, pricing, packages, and FAQ section. And I'm going to send that off. Now we're on to more strategic questions. Number one, what is the most measurable goal I want my website to achieve? I'm going to say I want to grow my coaching client base. And the AI CEO is saying that because of my goal, we're going to optimize the site to convert visitors into booked appointments. This is what separates high-earning coaches from the rest. So I really like how it's using strategy to come up with what the site is going to look like. Next, who is our target audience? So I'm going to say the target audience is entrepreneurs seeking business growth. And I'm going to send that away. And again, the AI CEO is going to use our answers to customize our website. So now, what is our unique edge or story? So for example, do you have a signature method, inspiring origin story, something like that? And again, I could type out an entire origin story here, or I can use some of these options. I'm going to say my track record of scaling startups is unique, and then also a data-driven, results-focused approach. So I'm going to send that away. And what's cool is these are unique questions generated based on the idea. So whatever business idea I was creating, it would come up with different types of options to select. So finally, do you have any colors your site must include or avoid? I'm going to say I really like this idea of a minimalist black and gold luxury premium. So I'm going to send that away. And when your site speaks to visitors, what should it feel like? So this is like the tone and personality, I assume, of the copy. So it's going to customize it to what we want. I really like this because I think in a lot of other AI site builders, you don't have the direction and you're just kind of having it build a site. But with this, I feel like I'm going to get a site that is a lot more tailored to what I want. So I'm going to say I want this to be, let's say, energetic and action-oriented, feels like a startup founder. Let's send that off. What's one feature, visual, or moment you'd like to blow people away with? I'm going to say a powerful hero image with an inspiring headline. And now we're on to the assets. So it's asking me for a hero image. And I also like how the AI CEO is telling me what kind of image to upload. So it's giving me direction. Then a logo file and style inspiration, any website or design I like. So let me get those for you real quick. So for assets, I've uploaded a hero image and I can click on it to show you what it is. So I just got an image from Unsplash of an entrepreneur speaking. For a logo, I just found a logo off Google, just a cool looking logo. And then for style inspiration, I uploaded a screenshot of the no-code MBA website because I really like the style of that website. And then here, for the one-line offer, I just said, help you get more clients for your business. For a short bio, I just made up a little bio about myself. I don't have 10 exits, but I think that would be cool to add on the website. And I just added a little more information about myself. And then for a Calendly link, I'm just doing the homepage of Calendly, but this will just link to the homepage instead of linking to like a unique page. But this is what you could also add to have your own unique page for a booking. So I'm going to submit this. And now we just have a quick overview and we'll click start building. And here's the build page. This is really cool and unique compared to other AI coding tools that I've seen. Now, on the top, it says the team AI is working on our idea. We have a little timer, so it should take under 9 minutes, it says. But of course, it says it might take over 9 minutes, so they're going to let us know and email us once it's ready. And then here, they have kind of like an AI chat with different members of our team talking about what they're going to do. So this covers both the AI CEO, the AI designer, AI SEO marketer. This is something really cool that I think separates HeyBoss and Boss Mode from other tools, that it's going to handle all the SEO for us, the content writer, the UI designer. So it's just really cool to have these AIs going back and forth. I'm really excited to show you what this is going to build, because a website of this detail would typically cost $20,000 and take an agency 3 months to create. So let's see if HeyBoss Boss Mode can create this in just 10 minutes. After about 9 minutes, here's our finished website. It did a really nice job using the color scheme that we asked for, and I'm really impressed with how premium this site feels. I specifically asked it to include data-driven results as part of the initial interview that I was doing with the AI CEO, and it included stats and success stories, and I really like how it did all of that and even added these little tags to show some numbers behind it, so growth or funding, for example. If I wanted to keep making edits to the site, I would just go over to the left and ask the AI to add features or make changes to what we see here. It's also hooked up to our call booking site. So if I click this, it would go to calendly.com because I just put in the main homepage. But if you put in your unique Calendly link, it would set that up correctly. And you could also change that on the left side chat. Now, this is currently invite only. Check out the description to get your invite code so you can build your own website and business in just 9 minutes. And when you're ready to launch, all you have to do is subscribe and host your website, and your website will be live on the internet for others to see on your custom domain. HeyBoss also has auto SEO features, so you can use your AI SEO manager to manage technical SEO, content SEO, and social SEO. This is really helpful so that other people who are searching for your business can find it online on places like Google. If you have any questions at all, leave a comment below. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more free content like this. And I'm looking forward to seeing you in the next video.